tiešām sāka Gvatemalā un no, pētīt tās kultūras, indiāņu cilšu kultūras. Un vēl jautājums bija par to, ka, vai viņ, ka šis šamanisms, ko viņi praktizēja, ka tas arī ietver dziedināšanu vai... Tas arī tiek atzēts un atbildi bija, ka pagaidām ne, bet viņi varētu iet arī šī virzienā.
You can see our websites, it's in Czech, but we are working, we have a section about us in English and we are working till the end of June, we will have everything in English.
Saka, līdz jūnija beigām visa informācija būs arī angliski mājaslapā.
It's very small, so I don't know if...
Any other questions?
Yeah, can you tell about the music? It's so beautiful, but is it really Czech or is it international?
This music, because we don't have any songs for the ceremonies, which is traditional, which is with the names of the gods we had and like stuff like that. So by myself, I made the songs. I went to studio with my friend and we record the songs. And these songs we are singing on the ceremonies because there are no songs. Yes, there maybe about wine, about love, about horses, but there is no song about Peru, about Mokoš, about Živa, goddess. No song.
No song,
it's went out completely. So we made it because some parts we can't renew because it doesn't exist anymore. So we renew record and that's it. And music is here.
Very beautiful.
And now 50 people, everybody knows in Czech Republic the songs because we are singing this in the ceremonies and the song goes. So it's a happy situation again. I don't think the video will be
tautas dziesmas par viņu dieviem ir zaudētas, tad viņi sacēt paši ieskaņo studijā un šajos rituālos atskatot par dievībām un tālāk par tas viss ir pašu atkal no jauna radīts.
I would like to, because the internet is very slow, we can play you the ceremony we had, which is a night of the fires. I think it's very interesting because it's very connected even with Baltic world.
Yes, the night of fires, that is in May, isn't it?
Yeah, it's in May. It was in the May.
Maya takes in at Uguns Nakts. Yeah, and this will be right from this time.
Yeah, I will play for you song. First, I will show you the traditional instrument just shortly because it's a lot of time. This is koncovka. This is traditional instrument, music instrument we are using in the ceremony because the sound is nice and it's strong sound. If you play in the nature, the echo goes and it's nice. Koncovka.
Koncovka.
The end.
The end.
The end.
But it's kind of a pipe. Put it to the.
Yeah, it's flute.
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 Yeah.
Flute.
Yeah.
That
look
at
flute.
So,
yeah, we just show
you. First we play this and then we play for your song. We play for your song, then we finish.
I will ask you to be a bit more quiet if it's possible.
Thank you.
which is 15,000 years old. And in this grave, the scientists find something which they can't explain much. So they put it to the museum, but the instruments the person had, they hide.
Wow.
Yes, because present archaeologists, they didn't have explanation and there was too much questions. Uh-huh. And these instruments were shamanic.
Was too early, no?
Yes, too early. Yes.
Kā tika atklāts, viņu valstī tika atklāts 15,000 gadu vecs taps. Un, so, what was hidden? The musical instruments were hidden?
There were instruments, very similar to Siberian shamanic.
The instruments, kas bija šajā abadījumā, bija ļoti līdzīgi tiem, kā bija Sibīrijā, Jakutiem.
So, in our country, there is not just Slavs. There are many, many levels. And shamanic tradition, native traditions, have big tradition there, a long time been there in our country.
Nevar runāt par vienu viendabīgu slāvu, slāvu masu. Viņi arī iedalās dažādās grupās un daudz ir līdzīgi ar...
Un arī citas, ne tikai slāvu.
So in some part of ceremonies we use drums too, because we believe that is part of the ceremony. Okay, this song will be for goddess Lada. I think in Latvia the Laduta, Laduta, Lada. She's goddess light, light, life, love.
Love and light.
Probably that is it. At least we got the picture.
Yeah, if this work doesn't work.
We made something from the tree, women were holding it and singing, and then came the man with a long branch, and then they took it from the down and it was hanging.
There is something.
You see, from the tree, women were holding it, and then only women, and men came and put the stick under the stick, it.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay. See? Is it possible with sound?
It's a representation of three walls, of the tree of life. Also.
Oh, you said it, nice.
And also feminine-masculine connection. Erotic. It's important. It's a regeneration of the nature.
I don't switch off this music, but you...
Fertility.
Fertility, yeah.
Okay.
Exactly.
I thought you did it, so I'm sorry. It's a total improvisation.
Anyway.
Improvisation. No plan.
At least we see now what the video is called. We can check at home.
We made the those things from the
flowers.
Yeah, we put it on the hat.
Yeah.
I don't know this video.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on the camera. Okay, we switch off the sound and all. Because the internet is very slow. So I think we just leave it here playing and you can watch if you want. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Nice break. Thank you very much.